The PI OLEDB Provider provides full access to our batch database. It uses SQL statements to query the PI system and returns PI data to the application. It essentially exposes the PI server as a relational database, even though it isn't a relational database. One of the things that the OLEDB Provider does is gives read-write access to the module and batch database. So there are 6 tables that are included in the PI batch catalog, 4 for batches, unit batches, and sub-batches, as well as batch properties, and 2 for transfer records. Transfer records are currently not implemented in any of the PI products, however, they are there for custom programming. Now you do get a PI OLEDB MMC snap-in that's found in the Program Files PI PC folder under OLEDB Tools and MMC. You can see the PI OLEDB MSC here. And if I open this up, I can scroll down and you can see how it can expose various servers. You could it's secure, it has logins. And I'll go down to the PI batch catalog and I can see the various tables here. So if I wanted to see my PI batch, you can see down here the SQL. I'm selecting everything for the last hour. And the same thing for unit batch and sub batch. You can see how this works with all the queries. Now the PI batch, the PI OLEDB provider, also provides you with something called an OLEDB tester. And the OLEDB tester allows you to test your SQL commands or SQL calls against the PI server. And we do have some sample statements built in. You can see there are some batch database statements as well. So if I want to do a simple update, insert, delete, some of those examples are shown here. Some simple archive statements are shown here too by using the select command. So there's a lot of different ways you can use SQL in conjunction with the PI batch or PI module database. Here's one. Select returns all batches from a specific module, unit A1, in the course of today. And if we would have that unit in there, that would actually retrieve those values. So you can see that there's a full range of SQL statements that you can use to get data or to insert data or to update data in PI via OLEDB.